British Prime Minister David Cameron has ordered an investigation into the Muslim Brotherhood over worries that the party is planning radical activities throughout Britain. The government is acting following reports that Brotherhood party members have met in London to discuss their response to the crisis in Egypt, which was triggered when one of its members, Egypt's ex-president Mohamed Morsi, was overthrown in a military coup. British officials have suspected for some time that a small number of Brotherhood members in the UK have links to violent extremism. Since Morsi's ouster, Egypt's military government has blamed the Muslim Brotherhood for violence throughout Cairo, labeled them as a terrorist organization, and launched a brutal crackdown with the detainment of many of the party's top leaders. The group was founded in Egypt but now operates in several states and has influenced other Islamist movements throughout the world. Saudi Arabia has also banned the Brotherhood as a terrorist organization, and some fear that if the UK were to do the same, it would only support the argument of jihadists that the only means to an Islamic state is through violence rather than politics. Since last July, more than 1,000 people have been killed and thousands of Muslim Brotherhood supporters arrested in a brutal security crackdown by the interim authorities, which has been condemned by human rights campaigners. Last month, 528 Muslim Brotherhood supporters were sentenced to death, and an additional 919 are facing trial on charges, including murder.